hey, Jim. Jim. Okay, you'll never guess what happened. So three people came in and they ordered pretzels. They ordered plain cinnamon and jalapeno. And I got them the pretzels and I gave them the pretzels and they bit into the pretzels. And they were truly happy. Like, that's what happy looks like.
She also forgot to charge them.
I paid for them myself. Hey, Jay, don't be a narc.
I'm sorry, I'm just still so confused that you work here.
It is temporary.
Honey, I got a text from Jim that you're working here.
I was going to text you myself, Paula. So I went back up to work and something fell off. And I realized it's because I don't know if I'm going to be disbarred yet. I'm waiting for that letter from the Bar Association. It feels unethical. You get it?
Yeah, okay. But Wendy's coming back for another meeting. What do I tell her?
Tell her that I'm working here for a while and she can come by for a cinnamon on the house.
We don't give people things on the house. No.
Oh, hey, Jim. Miss you upstairs.
Really?
No. Rebecca, I am not bringing Wendy by for a pretzel. In fact, if she walks by and sees you here, I'm going to tell her that you have a dumb twin sister who works at a stupid pretzel shop.